Welcome to Asigmo's Data Science program. My name is Sanja Jovanovic. I'm a cloud solution architect working for Microsoft in Austria, and I'm here to teach you a couple of things. First of all, I want you to understand what cloud computing is and how it can help you in the area of data science. Secondly, I want to dive into Spark, what it is, how it can help you in your big data scenarios, and also how you can use machine learning on Spark. Third, I also want you to give an overview about how we can version our models, so making sure that all the different trainings that we have done are correctly versioned, that we know what parameters went into which model, and so on. For this, we're going to use MLflow, for example. And lastly, I also want to give you an overview about how you can deploy your models. So once you're ready and satisfied with the models that you trained, how you can make sure that it's available for any other person or any other department. We will do that through making it available to a REST API endpoint so that other people can integrate it either into their applications or into the website and so on. So I hope to see you there, and with that, good luck with the applications. I totally can recommend the course, and I think all the other fellows can too. See you there.